Hello guys, welcome to Zen Andy channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video will talk about one value that is Battle Rival, Toa Subverter, Anti-Recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 3 Propec, Scottish Treyarch 6.0 version 102, Ronin version 1.1, and last one Ronin Fury version 1. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Zen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Now we are in the video. For start, open your Zen Studio, go to the programmer tab. Remember, this is for the script number one. Click this number icon. In here, scroll down until you get the green bar. Okay, primary weapon, Battle Rival, Soa Subverter. Vertical anti-recoil I'm using 7, horizontal anti-recoil I'm using 0. Okay, that's simple. You only change these two values and you are ready to go. Okay, remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this right side USB. Okay, and for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the zoom-in version. Now we are in the zoom-in version. First, go to the second slot. Scottish Treyarch 6.0 version 102, go to script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 30, Vertical Mid 24, Vertical End 24, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 4, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember, aim assist, turning off all these aim assist. Next, the third scripts, Ronin version 1.1, go to script menu. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 28, Vertical Mid 24, Vertical End 24, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 4, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember, aim assist turning off, rotational aim assist turning off. The last scripts, Ronin Fury version 1, go to the script menu. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 28, Vertical Mid 24, Vertical End 24, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 4, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember, aim assist RS turning off, LS turning off, tracking assist turning off, boost assist turning off. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for Soa Subverter. Barrel, I'm using R90. Dozer 90 long barrel. Okay. Muzzle, I'm using 57 Spitfire Suppressor L. Under barrel, I'm using Bruin Bastion Angel Grip. And magazine, I'm using 50 round drum optic Korea Eagle's Eye for mid long range. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachments. Now let's try these attachments on these 4 anti-recoil values in the firing range. Now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. You can see it's going up and to the left. Next, with the Propec. Nice. Next, with STS 6.0 version 2. Nice. Next, Ronin version 1.1. Nice. Next, Fury version 1. Nice. Okay, as you can see here, this is without the script, is going up and to the left. The Propec, STH, Ronin, and Fury. You can use these 4 scripts. These 4 scripts is really good for this gun, for this Soa Subverter. Okay, but if you are beginner on the Chronos Zen, this is the first time you use the Chronos Zen, you can use the Propec because you only to change two values and you are ready to go. But if you are familiar with the scripts, you can use these 3 scripts. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. Okay, and in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun with Soa Subverter with the Propec. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video.